Phoebe LeGere in town to perform at Abilene Bar and Lounge tomorrow night. But first, she's with us this morning and her good buddies. We've got Washboard Dave and who do we have,
Bernie
sir?
Heaven.
All right, Bernie, from the Crawdiddies. You're a local band, huh?
Yes.
Okay. Phoebe, you've got these two young gentlemen here going to perform with you. What are you going to play for us right now?
I'm going to play a song called Allez à Louisiana. I'll be singing a little bit in Cajun French and a little bit in English the way we do it in Louisiana.
Awesome, awesome. Do not miss Phoebe LeGere bringing light and music to everybody and laughter. I love that. You do it. I feel like you didn't, you know what? You don't need a hat. You don't need the mic. You've got everything. You don't, I'm telling you, I am so impressed. Okay, I feel like I just like, I had an experience just now. What is that? Do people tell you that when they watch you, they're like, I don't know what I just saw, but I need that in my life.
Oh, thank you so much. Bless
right?
your heart. We're so lucky to have music in our lives. And we're just here to remind people that music is much, much more than just a Spotify playlist.
Amen, sister. Isn't that so
true? But you can find us on the Spotify playlist. And my new song, which is number 18 on the Roots chart.
Okay.
It's called Heart of Love.
I love that. Okay, Phoebe, I need to ask you guys, what's it like to perform with her? I feel like you guys are, like, this is like a treat for you guys, right?
Yeah, absolutely. It's an adventure.
Yeah, right? I mean, how do you feel, Dave? Do you feel like this is an adventure?
It sure is, yeah.
Yeah.
I love her music.
You could hold lessons in confidence. What would you say is your best advice for someone who may be waking up this morning going, I don't know if I can do this. What do you say to them? What's your advice for life?
Well, as you know, I'm the executive director of a foundation that brings music to children of low-confidence communities. Mm. That's low-income communities. Many people feel you can't make it in America unless you're rich. It's just all about money. But you know what? It's not. It's all about your dreams. So just get a hold of your real dream, hang on to it, and go for it with everything you got.
And you know what? If you've got a necklace, wear them all. Not one, not two, every single one you own, because every beat has a story. Phoebe!